You know, in those places you never turn down a bull like that. But here at McMillan River, even though this is my second to the last day, we'll let him grow up to be a bigger bull.
Oh man, that's exactly how you want it to go too, eh?
He came right in, the cow's over there calling. He's gonna circle around and probably go right back to her.
You said I can still hear him up in here.
Wow. I don't know what to say. The last day, the last morning of the hunt.
The last trip home.
Yeah, this is it. And we just pinned a Yukon bull, baby.
Did you see that funky point you had coming out?
Yeah.
He's a wide one.
He is wide. Unique, he's an old bull.
Look at the size of this animal.
That is a big old bull.
Talk about maturity.
Gosh.
Man. Congratulations, Ralph.
Oh,
buddy, it's because you. Seriously. We're a team. Look at that bull. Oh, my gosh.
Man, is he old.
You might actually get your 65.
It don't matter.
He's old.
He was a great bull.
He's old.
Big old body. Mature animal. Just what you really want.
Look at the mass.
And I mean, look at the mass on him.
Crap.
Hit him where it hoits, baby, every single time.